Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are doing fine. Today we are going to learn the things in your classroom. Do you know how many things we have in our classroom? Let us start learning. We have door, our whiteboard, softboards, tables, chairs, television, windows, carpet, fans, lights, our lovely reading corner, and in the end, the cupboards. Soon you will be here and see these things with your own eyes. Till then, Allah Hafiz.